As to as today we have to verify the function table of AND gate. Okay. For that we have to take the apparatus breadboard. This is the breadboard. So IC. This is IC. So this is LED. So this is a resistor and some connecting wires. Breadboard, so it is divided into four sections. So outer sections are same and inner sections are same. These two are inner sections and these two are outer sections. Okay, again these outer sections are divided into four 10 slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 slots. So up to 5 slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 5 slots. So this row is short circuited. So that is, it is horizontally short circuited. Whereas inner sections, this is one column. Okay. So up to, so 65 columns are there. So each column short circuited. That is only 5 nodes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, this breadboard is used to design the circuit. So, next, so we have to connect the circuit. So first I have taken one IC, that is IC number is 7408. The IC number is mentioned on the IC. You have to see the IC number. Okay. For AND gate, the IC number is 7408. That's why I am taking 7408 IC. Okay. So, I have keep the IC in between these two sections. Okay. So, each pin has its own functions. So, this IC contains 14 pins. So, this is a notch. So, left to the notch, that is pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, this IC is total 14 pin IC. So, here this is the 7th pin. So, this is the 14th pin. Okay. So, we have to give the supply to the 14th pin. So, first of all, so this is a fixed power supply. So this is a mains button. So this is a plus 5 volts. So this is a 0. This is minus 5 volts. Actually, in digital electronics lab, so we have to give the 5 volts and logic 0 and logic 1. Logic 0 means 0 volts and logic 1 means 5 volts. Okay. This 5. Supply is given to the. This 5 volts is given to the 14th pin. So, I am connected to the outer section. So, from the outer section, I will take one small wire. So, from the outer section, that is given to the 14th pin of IC. So, this is supply is given to the 14th pin. Okay. Next, this is a ground. So, this is connected to the outer section. So, it is a supply section. It is a ground section. So, from the ground, I have to connect a small wire to the ground. That is 7th pin. So, this is 5 volts and this is ground. So, next, for AND gate, 2 input AND gate. That means 2 inputs and 1 output. So, 2 inputs are, so actually A and B. So, this is pin number 1, pin number 2. So, output is Y, that is pin number 3. So here, pin number 1 and pin number 2, these two are inputs. Okay. So next, we have to take the output from the third pin. Okay. So here, from the output, we have to take the output. So you have to connect the resistor here. So in series with this is LED, so long terminal that is anode, short terminal that is cathode. So anode is given to the resistor and cathode is connected to the ground. Okay, now it is circuit is completed. So next to switch on the fixed power supply. Okay, so here first condition is 00. That is first combination is 00. Here these two are grounded. 00 means grounded. So the LED is off condition. That is output is 0. Next condition 01. So B is 1. That is B is given to the supply. So in this condition also output is 0. That means LED is off. Okay, next condition that is 10. That means A is given to the supply. And B is given connected to the ground. So now it is 10. So 10 condition, the LED is off condition. So output is 0. Next condition is 11. So A is already, that is 1, that is connected to the supply. Next B is connected to the supply. When both the inputs are connected to the supply, that means 11. So here output is 1. That is LED is on condition. So this is the verification of AND gate. So here this is a connection that already completed. That is A and B are the inputs. So Y, that is the third pin that is given to the resistor with the LED. Okay. So next, similarly, you have to verify the OR gate, XOR gate, and NOT gate. So before verify the gates, you have to see the number, IC number, and the IC. That is very, very important. Okay, thank you.